have started this project for National Park Krka in order to build a hybrid vessel for their purposes. So the main demand was to have zero emission vessel to be used in National Park Krka. So with our choice of equipment, we have succeeded to do that.
U sklopu provedbe mjera održivog razvoja nabavili smo dva elektrobroda koji su označili početak elektrifikacije naše brodske flote. Vrlo smo zadovoljni jer smo podigli razinu zaštite vodenog ekosustava na rijeci Krki. Također, izleti brodom oduvijek predstavljaju atrakciju I također privlače brojne posjetitelje. Te smo upravo zbog njih odlučili se na ekološke brodove kojima smo im omogućili plovidbu na elektropogon diljem srednjeg toka rijeke Krke.
Electrical system of Krka e-boat consists of two DC-DC distribution. Each DC distribution is powered from batteries and solar panels controlled with Danfoss inverter with dedicated DC-DC software. Solar panel DC-DC software has implemented MPPT tracker, which helps find highest voltage on the source side, giving the best efficiency to the DC link. Ship is for main propulsion using two Danfoss Editron permanent magnet motors for high efficiency and low sound. Ship is completely autonomous for daily operation and doesn't need outside processor like PLC to running it.
We at Danfoss have cooperated with two local partners, Inmel and Almonte, in order to prepare request a solution which we finally succeed to realize and accomplish and deliver to National Park Krka together with them.